of some of the players who are not here. In effect, Stefano Cousin has brought in some new faces to stand a chance of making it to the AFCON finals tomorrow.